indicate the number of years they have been on the honor roll with a 3.5 or above grade point average. 59 students are wearing green ribbons signifying 1 year on the honor roll. Would they please stand?
Sure, there are some exceptions. Donald Trump as a friend, who happens to be a very successful and well-known artist, whom he had a lunch appointment with one day. They were talking when all of a sudden the artist turned to Trump and asked, "Do you want to see me earn $25,000 before lunch?" Trump just smiled and stood back and said, "Sure, impress me." The artist picked up a bucket of paint and splashed it onto a piece of canvas that was lying on the floor. He did it several times with different colors, and in all it took about 2 minutes. And when it was done, he turned to Trump and said, "There, I just made $25,000. Let's go to lunch." And what I'm really saying is that unless maybe you're some great artist, success is not going to be served to you on a silver platter. Success is not going to be waiting at your doorstep with your morning paper and coffee. Success is not going to run up to you on the street and slap you on the face. Success is not going to happen before lunch. Success is like a duck. Stay calm and cool on top, and paddle like hell underneath. Students who were unable to graduate with us this year. Alex Tampa and Craig Slanker tragically passed away before they entered their senior year. And though they are not here with us physically, I'd like to take this time out for a moment of silence so that we can share with them in our hearts as well as our minds our commencement exercises. We've come a long way, and we finally made it. Let's not throw it away all in one night. Have a safe and fun graduation night. I'll miss you guys. Good night, and God bless you all. Chocolates, breathing his air, and doing what they do best. He took these four students, each different from one another, and the rest is history.
History. History in the making. Homecoming with our little side excursion to enemy camp. Prom on the edge of our dreams, which are beginning to come true tonight. Graduation, a time we thought would never come, but the time is now.
Before I present the class gift, I would like to congratulate the Pistons who swept the Lakers in the year 1981. It is my pleasure to present the class gift here in high school. As you know, many events in the past years were nearly impossible to be heard. So this year's class officers, on behalf of the class of 1989, would like to present to Huron a portable PA system to be used at games, dances, organization meetings, and other school functions. Thank you, Huron. Congratulations and good luck to all the graduates of the class of 89.
Thank you. Hi guys, this is for you. This is Maybe Someday We'll Meet Again. Now as we say goodbye, I'm trying not to cry. Tears falling from my eyes. You know I love you. Maybe someday, maybe some way we'll meet again. Promise me things will stay just as they are today. Love will not fade away. I'll always love you, maybe someday.
In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
I'll be back.
Not no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry, be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry.